Hello friend, and you're on the student's runway. This is a disclaimer. I would like you to remember that this dictionary you are watching is an exclusive content compiled for distribution solely on studentsrunway.com. You may use the dictionary for personal learning, pass it on to your friends, but not for any commercial or institutional use. Any tampering of the watermarks on the Students Runway video will be liable for legal action. Thank you very much and have fun. This is the best way to learn vocabulary. Julian Stockwin Tenacious. Well, this is the name of a character in a movie. Tenacious. He is a tenacious character. T-E-N-A-C-I-O-U-S. Tenacious means holding on very firmly and resisting, persevering, and determined, purposeful, resolute, obstinate, pertinacious. Pertinacious is a word which can be used both negatively and positively. P-E-R-T-I-N-A-C-I-O-S. Holding on firmly to some purpose. Very stubborn and obstinate. It can be used negatively, positively. Unyielding, persistent, tenacious, determined, persistent, persevering, unrelenting. Now this is a picture of a boomerang. Boomerang, as you already know, Mowgli was using that in Jungle Book. Boomerang is a flat, curved stick that can be thrown so that it will return to a point near the thrower. It is used as a weapon by Australian Aborigines. Aborigines are ancient people, any of the earliest known inhabitants of a certain region, native. The earliest natives of a place are called the Aborigines. So a boomerang is a weapon that is used by Australian Aborigines, and in an implied sense, a boomerang means something that goes contrary to expectations and backfires. So boomerang is a negative word for rebound or redound. Redound or rebound means to come back. But boomerang comes back with a negative effect, disadvantage. This is another picture of a boomerang. Well, this is a boorish rook, B-O-O-R. As you already know, boor. Boor means one who is rude, ill-mannered, clumsy, churlish, insensitive, awkward, rude, and boorish. A boorish chap is rough, beastly, inconsiderate, mobbish, naive, and tactless, thoughtless, uncivil, impolite, unlearned, unrefined, unsophisticated, vulgar. Now, please remember, vulgar means crude, coarse, rough, uncivilized. Vulgar also means obscene and offensive to taste. These are booties. B-O-O-T-E-E. A booty is a short boot or a light overshoe worn by women or children. Here a booty is a baby's soft knitted or cloth shoe. That's a baby's shoe. This character, Kim Jong, the dictator of North Korea, his hairstyle, we are interested in that now. B-O-U-F-F-A-N-T. Boofant. Boofant is hair that is puffed up, puffed out, puffed out hairstyle. This is soup, B-O-U-I-L-L-O-N. Bouillon. Bouillon is a clear soup, usually made of beef. It can be made from chicken and lamb as well. So clear broth, B-R-O-T-H. Broth means a clear thin soup, B-R-O-T-H. Clear thin soup. And sometimes cereals and chopped vegetables and meat are also put into that. So bouillon is a soup, like a consomme. C-O-N-S-O-M-M-E. Consomme is a clear soup. C-O-N-S-O-M-M-E. Consomme is a clear soup made by boiling meat and sometimes vegetables. That's a bouillon, consomme, a clear broth. This is a boulevard. B-O-U-L-E. V-A-R-D. A boulevard is a broad, well-made street lined with trees on either side. The other word that we use is avenue. A-V-E-N-U-E. This is another bull word.